everybody, Johnny Good here. Greetings once again from Kingman, Arizona. Alright, we are now just 11 miles to the TA. The temperature here is 38 degrees. Local time, it is 5:33. Today is Wednesday, December 30th, 2015. Looks like Marvin has already parked and doing his 10-hour break. Pocket change, that is. At the TA. I'm going to take a little peek at this blue beacon. If they're not busy, we'll get off. If they're not, if they are, we'll keep going. They're quite visible from the freeway. Beacon, don't be busy. Blue needs a bath. to be at least 10 trucks. Nope. Sorry, Blue. Maybe we could do it in Barstow tomorrow. It had to be at least 10 trucks. That's about, what, 2 hours? Seven more miles to go, and we'll be home for the day. Still have 1 hour and 18 minutes left to go available. Man, that's still a lot of miles. You better take the outside lane here. Vegas? Anybody? Do. 6:45. So our 10-hour break has started at 6:45. Minus 2 hours. That's 5. That's 4:45. My time. -2:42. So 2:45 California time. They'll be ready to go. So the question is, how far is Industry, California? Man, I thought that van was gonna flip over. You ever get the feeling they need a traffic light here? Come on. Home sweet home. 308 miles to Industry, California. California. About 5 hours worst pocket change. Pocket change, pocket change, pocket change. Where are you, pocket change, pocket change? I wonder what he's got cooking. Oh, there he is. There he is. Nobody beside him. All right. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.